Hello friends. In this tutorial, I want to teach you how to make a scene in animation. First, I use a rectangle to draw the sky. The sky must be bigger than our camera frame. Remember, we can only see the shapes inside the camera frame in the final rendering. I change the color of the sky to blue. To make the sky color more natural, I use the gradient effect. I taught this effect in previous lessons. I will adjust the direction of your rotation. Now you can see that the sky looks much more natural. I create a new vector layer to draw the ground. I will change its name to Earth. I return the effects section to the initial state so that no effect is applied when designing the terrain. I also create a rectangle for the ground. I choose a color for it. I can extract the color from this photo. I add 2 points to create a bump on the ground. And I change the location of the points with the transform tool. In this way, we created land very easily. I press Ctrl and R to get a better look at the scene I made. Now, to add a tree, we can design a tree or use the Moho library. I click on the library. In this section, I write a tree and search. You can see that it shows us different trees, each of which we can choose and enter into the scene. I double-click on this tree and click to enter the scene. I make the tree a little smaller with transform and put it in the right place. Now I copy the tree by pressing the Ctrl button C and paste it with the Ctrl V. In this way a copy of the tree is created. I change its place with the transform tool. In the tree layer, we now have two trees. I take a quick render of the scene with the R control button to see the details better. I enter the Moho library section again and can enter more details into the scene. Now, by selecting the clouds and double-clicking, I enter them into the scene. I select all the clouds and make them smaller with the transform tool. We easily added clouds to the scene. Remember that every detail that we enter into the scene will be made a layer for it. I return to the library section. And I add the stones to the scene. I make the stones smaller again and put them in the right place. And in the same way, I bring the grasses from the library section into the scene. I want to kill the sun. I draw a circle. I consider the yellow color for the sun. And put it in the right place. and I disable the stroke of the sun. I enter the effects section and select the soft edge effect. And I press the control button and R. In this way, a more natural state is created for the sun. You saw that we were able to design an animation scene very easily using the Moho library. With these ready images, you can create different scenes according to your taste. Now, for example, I will introduce an animated character into the scene so that you can see the final work. I select Husky from the library section and enter the scene. I make it smaller. Remember that the slider must be in zero frame and then import characters or other layers from the library. Our character is ready, I just need to move it forward. I press the play button to move our character. I will also take a final rendering so you can see the work better. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Be sure to hit the subscribe button below the video to see my next tutorial. Bye until the next video.